Once again, thanks for tuning in. Holly Shields here for kalkinemedia. What are gold exchange traded funds? Let me fill you in. But first, please give our channel a sub and while you're at it, hit that bell icon to stay ahead of the game. Gold exchange traded fund is a special mutual fund scheme that invests in pure physical gold. It's an open-ended exchange traded fund that invests in traditional gold. Gold ETFs are traded on exchanges just like a share, and money can be withdrawn from the scheme anytime. In addition, you can buy gold ETF through a Demat or trading account. Gold ETFs are traded in terms of units, and these units are stored in the Demat account. It's the electronic form of gold storage. This scheme allows an investor to invest in gold but not store it in the locker. Demat account means that the gold held by an investor is stored in an electronic form. Investing in gold ETFs does not mean physical possession of gold. 1 unit of the gold exchange traded fund is equivalent to 1 gram of gold. So, what are the features of gold ETFs? Flexibility. You can buy GETF through a Demat or trading account. Gold exchange traded funds are traded on stock exchange by an asset management company or AMC. In gold ETFs, expense ratios are considerably low as compared to mutual funds. Liquidity is high. Gold exchange traded funds are more liquid because they can be traded in the stock exchange during a trading session at the existing price. Plus, the transactional expenses, this includes the broker fees and the government duty, are comparatively low compared to that of physical gold. Exposure to the gold market. Gold exchange traded funds provide the investors with more diversity in their portfolios. In addition, these instruments help investors gain more exposure to the gold market through smaller investment positions, something which was unachievable via physical investments. Since gold can be traded instantly without any hassle, GETFs offer high liquidity. Safe and secure. Since GETFs are stored in a Demat account, they are considered safer, where investors need not worry about the safety of their gold holdings. Taxation on gold exchange traded funds. If gold ETFs are sold before the completion of 36 months, they are taxed as per the income slab. However, if gold after 36 months and the holder generates long-term capital gains, then the gains are taxed at 20.8% with indexation. Therefore, these funds do not attract VAT. An exchange-traded fund or ETF is an investment fund that tracks or imitates market indexes, like the S&P 500, NASDAQ, and the Dow Jones, and is traded on the stock exchange as a regular stock. They have the characteristics of both a share and a mutual fund. ETFs considerably have a lower expense ratio than a comparable mutual fund. Various types of ETFs include stock ETFs, bond ETFs, commodity ETFs, index ETFs, currency ETFs, real estate ETFs, leveraged ETFs as well. ETFs are more liquid as compared to comparable mutual funds. Exchange-traded funds can also be termed marketable securities because they carry an associated price that makes their sale and purchase easy. The first ETF to track the price of gold was introduced in the US in the year 2004. However, the first gold exchange-traded fund was purchased in Australia in the year 2003. Gold fund is a form of investment fund which invests in different forms of gold, predominantly in gold bullion. The two most popular gold funds are gold bullion and gold mining companies. A gold fund can be defined as a mutual fund or exchange traded fund. You can make investments in gold funds through a systematic investment plan or SIP. Gold ETFs are traded on exchanges just like a share, whereas financial institutions like commercial banks can access gold funds. To invest in gold funds, you do not need to open a Demat account. Just like other mutual funds, gold funds can be purchased from a respective fund house. Well, now that you're up to speed, check out some of our other videos to boost your financial IQ. And if you like this info, please give us a like, comment, and a share as well. For regular updates, head to our website at kalkinemedia.com. This has been Holly Shields for Kalkine Media.